a lazy Sunday. Sunday comes after waiting for 6 long days. All students like me wish that every day were a Sunday. Sunday is the only day when I am allowed to get up late and do all things I wish, like playing, watching TV, which I would like to do almost every day. After a kingly breakfast, I, along with some of my colony friends, assemble in the lanes of the colony and play cricket and other games till the lunchtime. Only at the lunchtime, I go inside the house. Then it is time to play indoor games like video games, carom, and other board games. Then for 2 hours in the evening, I sit and complete my homework assigned to me by my teachers. This I try to complete as fast as possible, because then I can go to my friend's house for some fun and frolic. After returning, I watch movies on cable and usually have a light debate on any current subject with my father. Then in the late evening, I have my supper. I go to sleep with the anxiety of getting up early in the next morning and waiting eagerly for next Sunday.